Watch how fast her hands get to the table. Oh, my gosh. Ridiculous.
Well, there you go. Another title to add to her collection. And right now, we have a chance to welcome in Simone for a chat. Simone, thanks for joining us. This makes it all-around title number 4 for you at the U.S. Classic. We talked about your objective for this meet coming in, but how satisfied are you with your efforts today?
Yes, today I'm very satisfied. I'm a little sad that I went out of bounds on floor, but overall I think there are some improvements to be made on beam and bars, still on floor, and then we'll see what happens on vault, maybe upgrades.
Hey, Simone, I have...